with Legendary Twilight Princess Waku, part 44! It's 44!
Looks like there's a golden bug here, too.
44? That's like my favorite number.
That was 4.
44, 4, 444, 4,044. Any number with 4.
With consistent 4s?
Yeah. Anyway.
Is there like a golden bug up here?
No.
What's that noise then?
Who cares? Let's go. You don't go this way. This is the incorrect way.
Well, you want to clear this path.
Maybe. You really don't need to, though.
You don't need to.
No, that's if you're a retard.
Yeah.
You just agreed that you're a retard.
I don't care.
And it's a good idea to go down this.
The fun way.
What, is that a root? Is that a blue ruby?
Yeah.
Why is there a blue ruby there? It'd be funny, the first time you got a blue ruby is when you were in the water. And you know what's funny? You go to the fishing place, after you do the lakeside temple, you can use the hook shot to get the heartbeat instead of fishing for it. And you have to wait till you get out of the water and then it'll be like, ooh.
Wait, what?
Well,
you'll tell me later, right?
Yeah. But you're probably gonna get it, the heart piece, when we go here now. So
I forgot where it is.
It's in the fishing place.
The fishing hole?
Yeah. So let's probably do that first.
Well, what's in here?
Yeah.
More rubies.
And you're gonna get a lot of bombs with the next thing. But who cares?
Another one. And we got the back slice.
Make a right. Make a right.
Golden bug. Oh yeah, there's a golden bug here.
It's a lot.
Here we go.
On the floor. Yay! Don't talk, no!
I can't?
No. You have to do the fishing hole first.
You do?
Yes.
Oh, crap.
Because then you're going to have to go, you're going to have to get up again. And not in there. Find you.
No.
Oh, God. I remember when I was doing this. It was annoying.
I remember when I first got this game, I got freaked out the first time this happened.
Which, nobody cares. Wow!
Took it that long? It's just so much easier with the Master Sword.
Yeah, but it's still good with this sword. And if you don't do that, then you're gonna be screwed. That's always good. Does it really matter who we are?
Of course.
Oh, no. You just screwed yourself by talking to her.
Do I have to do it now?
You have to do it. No.
I don't have to do it right now.
Yay!
I will show you how to get an empty bottle, too.
Yeah.
By the weirdest means.
Yeah.
We can do it. We'll do it after. I mean, we'll do this part after.
Yeah, and you can. And if you want to get the heart piece now, go ahead. If you don't want to, then screw you.
Then whatever.
Screw you. And the music in this place is always good.
And
let's get the empty bottle first, because it's always good. And you can't go that way to get the empty bottle.
Wait, it's this way, right?
Yeah.
Excuse me.
It's the screwy way. And talk to that board.
The board?
Yes. This is a dirty pond.
Keep the fishing hole clean. Right, that's clean.
It's the dirty one. And usually on the first time you get Mostly you get a bottle, but sometimes you get a fish.
Small fish. Ah!
You're supposed to do it as soon as it starts going down. Now. It could be a bottle, it might not be. And it is! Yay!
You caught an empty bottle!
Yay! And now we have three empty bottles.
Where's the heart piece? I forgot.
You have to go talk. You have to get her. You have to get her in a boat and go fishing for her. Let's go on the iron booth and see what's at the bottom of that lake.
Wait. We're gonna need that. That's it.
That's not very deep. It's like 3 centimeters deep. I thought it was a lot deeper than that.
It's like 6 feet tall.
Just enough to keep Link underwater. Oh, it goes a little deeper now.
Alright, a lot deeper.
Yeah. There's nothing down here.
I'm just having... Oh, wait.
The water has like a glossy look.
That's why it looks more realistic to you.
And that's it for this video.